Hello, it's my first time cooking. It's a little mess here, but don't worry, all is good. Okay, so we gonna need, what we gonna need? Knife, pasta here, yeah, some pesto, and some chicken breast, super drop, filet classe A. From chicken breast, świeży, świeży. Okay, chicken, pasta, and some pesto. And also, we need some extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil. Note this, if you want to cook. Of course, we will need some spices. So, paprika słodka. Są przyprawa do kurczaka złocista skóra, ale nie będzie skóry. Są zioła prowansalskie. Są garlic. Garlic. Can be fresh, but... oh, holy shit, I don't have a garlic. And this. Chili peps cayenne. Chili peps cayenne. Very good. Very good. Ooh, I got some money. Uhuhuu, man, I don't know, that's, I think that's a problem. Włącza stare. Wpierdalasz tu 100 gram makaronu, wodę do garnka. Take this chicken breast. I forgot. Parmigiano Reggiano. Oh, it's very important. For this dish, Parmigiano Reggiano. Yes. Okay. What a shit. More white? Białko? Okay. Fuck, but this is a big breast. Okay, I have a plan. Maybe we will cut something like here. Okay. Put the chicken here. Okay. Some, but not a lot of extra virgin olive oil. Just a little bit, yeah? Oh. Okay. You need to give the chicken some massage. Yeah, some massage. Oh yeah. Oh, what? What is this? This is a... What the fuck? Są chrząstka. Now. Są słodka paprika. Here. Yeah. Słodka paprika. Some spice to chicken. Yeah. Spice to chicken. Some, but not... You can't put a much pieprz cayenne. Here, okay? So just a little bit, just for the taste. Yeah, boy. We don't need salt here because salt is in the spices, of course. Okay. Ah, I forgot. And some zioła prowansalskie. Yeah. Some virgin oil extra olive to the patelnia. Not much, just a little. It's fine. Now, what now? You can start put fire on your... What the sh... Hello? I don't have kurwa prąd? Oh, okay. Now it's good. And the water from the pasta, we need to boil. Okay, so full pussy, full pizda to this water. When water is boiling, you need to give some salt. But I don't have a lot of salt, so not much, but some, you know, yeah. Okay, and for the chicken. You go for... I have On this table I have from 1 to 15, so I think the 9 is good. The 9 is good. Perfecto. Okay. Okay. I think it's the time. Put the chicken here. Ooh. Oh yeah. I think 3-4 minutes from the side and we will see what's next. You can put macaroni here. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. The chicken is, I think, starting going crazy. Cough from the fire. And now, here, very good. Here, very good. Here, very good. Okay. This is good, I think. Macaroni to the miska. If I need to give the macros on you, and pesto to miska. Yeah. It's 25 grams, I think we can go 40 grams, yeah? Perfect. And kurwa mieszacz. And kurwa mieszacz. Mix, yeah, mix it! Of course, that's mixed! Holy shit! Put the chicken on the top. And now, Parmigiano Reggiano. And the dish is ready. Look.
Nie mi ugotował. Pyszotka.